Something dark stirs in the depths of the Hellmouth. We can feel it. A hive abomination bred for unthinkable evil. We must pierce the veil of their summoning pits and destroy this creature before the hive unleash it upon us all.
No telling how far down we'll have to go to find the summoning pits. We need to get through. I'll try to open that gate.
A triptych of hybrids, said to be uncrackable. Get to work. It's reconfiguring. Hang
it's opening. The abomination has been destroyed. The Vanguard will be grateful.
Finally.
A creature of the dark has been slain, and our world spared another atrocity. But how many more hive abominations are still out there, growing among the darkness? I fear we may find out all too soon.